Hello, criminal defense attorney Mark Rosenfeld here. I'm outside the Valencia or Santa Clarita courthouse working on a really tough driving under the influence case. It's a multiple DUI, it's a second DUI, traffic accidents, and it's a very difficult case. I was hoping that we would be able to resolve or settle the case today, working out a deal going around the district attorney to the judge, which is one way you may be able to get a good deal. Unfortunately, that deal fell apart, so we got to go back, regroup, and come at it from a different angle. It's important to know, no matter how difficult the case is, there are defenses, there are different ways of working on a case, not just for trial, but for settlement. So back to the drawing board, we'll regroup, I'll work with my client, go back to the DA, and see what kind of deal we can work out. And we always have the right to a jury trial. Hopefully we don't have to do that on this case, but we'll continue to work on it. If you've got questions about a DUI or other criminal matter in Santa Clarita, you can give me a call, 310-424-3145.